Look who it is, Kreth. Hallam the White has sent his right hand to tear at our lady's good name. You are interrupting a duel for the ages. There can only be one. Need our armor? Perhaps you can help us, unless you believe yourself worthy of such an honor. Indeed.
Yeah. Thank you. Meek and crept through Summer's End to break the seal of magic's veil. Aror's love she'd protect.
Well, I grow more impressed with every head you lay before me. Well done. You rival even Sir Elswin in your foolish arrogance. You may have passed the Wall of Thorns, but the weeping it is true. Alas.
I have you right where I... Wait.
Oh.
I see what happened.
Blast.
Really? I don't...
You may have passed. It is what...
Stop! Enough, mortal. You presume too much. This song does not belong to you. There can only perish and rot. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Enough, mortal. You presume you had the goodbye. Enough, mortal. You presume too much. This parrot, goodbye.
brave. No mortal has ever set foot in my domain. Isn't it wondrous? Never before has there been one worthy of sharing it with me. Do you fancy yourself a ruler? Join me and my enchanted beasts in this, the autumn of my kind. I do not doubt it. You have the taste for blood, Quensen waits for you, and this village is my legacy. How the world will remember me when all the courts have fallen. Below, you could lie beside me in the wane.
Around the castle were the fae, who lulled to sleep from song. The maid would make an army here, some hundreds, thousands strong. And like the rakish Sir Sagril, Belmaid snuck through entranced glade, and found the source of evil there. A crystal of the maid.
Welcome. You're not at all what I expected. I am Sagril, Chancellor of Windermere. You're just in time. Our little army is building up quite nicely. Of course you are, forgive me. I often forget, you see, this place. We must destroy the crystals to earn our... The crystals are hidden around... What are you doing here?
Hammer she took in hand, and, singing like the lark, she ended the enchanting haze that deepened in the dark. The creatures freed, released from spell, became savage once more. The crystal posed a threat to Fae. Bell made hand to smash the ore.
Thank you.
this time by Belmaid's might. A House of Ballads heroine, who brought to darkness light. She may be queen of Winston's throne, but learn you well this tale. A woman's strength lies not in men, but where men often fail.
Quite a display, my friend. It makes me proud to share a name. You made quick work of the maid's army. The lady herself, however, will prove more formidable. Take this, the toll, and now I am free. Just above the I am grateful to you.
Welcome to my home, beloved. I hope it suits you.
And to the dawn, and to the echoed dusk, I, the king of ancient ballads, scepter of this house, and the falcon of Dithyr, annihilator of Elkmar and Arm, languish in a sanctified spot. We will hear no more from broken sages, nor listen when we venture forth alone. These wintry beckons of the brazen gull that calls and boasts to others of her kind, from Magwyr, maid of Windermere, that once again enraptured me in my hollow.
Sagril, you've come at last. Luckily, your death will provide her much pleasure. I honor the Emerald.
Like the terrestrial cane, a crutch that saps the dew of youth. And yet here was beauty manifested, a heart serene, sublime, a clamorous cascade, all in calumnious wonder. When night falls on the countryside, the noise of wanton opprobrious lechery, the stench of sullen gloom, and the false corpse of sordid history exhumed to please, compounded, and again interred into the womb of the past. Then am I lost.
Look at this, Olaine. The maid's old keep still has vermin. I know who I am. Oh!
Windermere has corrupted and stolen freedom, Hans. She loves her slave, the skeletal mind of sleep, a deathly pagan of submission that trembles near her touch from ecstasy so great she laughs. She is all. I adore her. I love her without repudiation, malcontent, denial, or falsehood. At times beneath the veil of lusty happenstance, to prove there is no more of Belmaid, my old love. There is only Maguire, only Belmaid. Vows of the rising sun, the eternal flood of a love lies near, a streamlet of satisfied honey truth, like the flowered scent of a bejeweled veil so wistfully endures the swollen heat, persists through time and doubt, until at last, like heaven's jury in a court of chance, proffers forth the once impending evil, a love. But this one most divine and fair, the memory of Queen Belmaid, my faith, my heart and will, the gentle calming wind that like the supine earth the trees embrace, I'd welcome it. I remember Belmaid.
At last, everything she... We must escape this place. If we must...
The maid is not far.
Stop! Sagar, wait! Go no farther! I can't do this. I can't. You must understand. Every time I have faced the Maid of Windermere, Now Shiyi is free of those bonds. I would not even know how to face her. Before, my victory was assured. This story is yours now, my friend. I believe in you.
In the flesh at last. Perhaps the Tuatha I weep for. We meet in the flesh at last. Perhaps I... Thank you. We meet in the flesh at last. Perhaps the two I... Yes? I have a moment I can spare for you. Stay safe. But you've saved us, Billet. And I thank you for that. Widows spare you.